Satan can give you a wonderful arrangement and tell you, listen, I can give you whatever you want if you just don't bow down and worship God. I can give you everything you want if you just won't pray. I'll give you whatever you want. I'll hook you up. Y'all don't get this part of you. I'll make it all right as long as you don't give your tithes consistently, as long as you don't forgive. I'll make this arrangement and everybody will want to be you and everybody will want to look like you. And you can have whatever you want as long as we make this arrangement. But somebody in here this morning said, no, I want to be planted. I want to be rooted. I want to be in God, come hell or high water, because I know it's real easy for somebody to pick me out of an arrangement. But if I'm rooted, you got to pick up the whole dadgum garden.